Hanukkah Sameach to everybody. I want to read the piece from the Me'oranaim. The Me'oranaim Parshat Mikra says the following. Ki HaKadosh Baruch Hu kivyachol be'atzmo morid b'Chanukah el atzmo el ha'adam u'ma'achez bo et ha'or. Kodesh Baruch Hu kivyachol in time of Chanukah, the whole days of Chanukah, Kodesh Baruch Hu gone down from upstairs. Kodesh Baruch Hu is all around, but he's going down from his chair with lighting, spirituality lighting, go down to every person, and he holds the candle of spirituality to him, of lighting. To light every person your spirituality. Lashuv v'lazor el Hashem. To go back to Hashem. V'ze na'aseh b'chol shana v'shana. This every year. Many times I mentioned it in Kabbalah. Aso is Chanukah. Is the finish of Rishana Rabbe. Because the time of Chanukah, Kodesh Baruch Hu came down. I want to read you a piece of Zohar. Ner Adam, Nishmat Adam. Mao Ner, what does mean Ner? Say the Zohar. Nun Resh, mean Neshama, Ruach, Veruach. The soul and the spirituality. ועל חברותא דתרוויו כחדא יקרא נר. If they are together, the neshama and the ruach, then you can call yourself ner. ודא ולא דא, neshama without the ruach, or ruach without neshama, לא יקרא נר. Doesn't call ner. ותקד מתחברן כחדא, יקרא כול הנר. But the neshama and the ruach got together, then you can call yourself a candle. The pasuk said in Tzafadia, "Achapes Yerushalayim benerot." Tzafadia perek alef pasuk yud bet, "Achapes Yerushalayim benerot." Yerushalayim is here. What do you have to chapes v'nerot? You don't have to look for candles. But Yerushalayim, I feel the temple not to you. Yerushalayim is very holy. More holy from holy. No question, with all respect, you're not allowed to go to Har HaBayit. Only for security people. No question, you go to Har HaBayit, like Moreno Rabbeinu Rav Nevzer said, not to Har Bina. All the Torahs and the Jews in Eretz Israel come because people go to Har HaBayit. Nothing to discuss. Nothing. You cannot disagree with Rav Nevzer, and I cannot disagree with Rav Nevzer. It's a big list of Rabbonim, but I really tell you. Shlomo Zalman Auerbach, Rav Frank, Rav Kook, Rav Uziel, Rav Herzog, Rav Zalman Nechemia Goldberg, Achapes Yerushalayim benerot. Remember, we mentioned many times the Sfasemes. Elohai neshama shenatata bi teorai. Everyone who said, God, we want to thank you. Or to let you know, let us know. You know. But let us know as we recognize in this. You gave me a holy soul. Teorai. But sometimes we're too involved in everyday life. We forget the holiness of ourselves. We forget the holiness of Yerushalayim. Therefore, we have to go and look. Why Kodesh Baruch Hu make darkness in the world? We don't need darkness. Like the Medrash asks, why we need Menorah in the temple? The temple was the most lighting place in the world. The answer is, we light the candle for ourselves. To wake us up. Chanukah is the time God came to us, like the Menorah name said, and light the candle to us. Put front of my face. The positive, what we're calling in the world, the red flag. The spirituality flag is that Aaron, Rochel, Moshe, Malka, whatever is your name. Here is Yerushalayim, here is the holiness of Yerushalayim. Arapes Menorot, light the Menorah. We don't need Trump to announce Yerushalayim. We thank Trump. As no president got before the gods, they come and say, Arapes Yerushalayim Menorot. It's no question Yerushalayim belong to us. He'll start the world. He'll start Avraham Avinu, the Akedah. He'll start the Bris of Avraham. Everything will start here. Here's the place. Nothing to discuss. We thank Mr. Trump to recognize. You know, one of the boys said to me, I spoke to him last yesterday, he said, I'm in a pre-med with Arabs in school in Brooklyn College on a program. And I used to think, at the beginning of the year, oh, they're very nice people. What happening in Israel? And then after the statement of President Trump and the Vice President behind him, they are terrible, they are mean. You feel every day in class they want to kill you. Like some smart guy said, terrorism will been already 7 years and going to be and continue to be. They are interested in one thing to kill us. And we have Chanukah to remind everybody the culture of the Jews, the lighting of the Jews, Elohai Neshama Shenatatabi Torahi. We put the Ner Adam Nishmat Adam, the Ner and the Ruach. The lighting and the spirituality, the honest spirituality, and we bring this to the world. And thank to you, and thank to the boys of Naran Shiva, we continue their legacy. When you come here, you're looking for Yerushalayim, you're looking for the Dusha. Come around Chanukah that time, or a little after by some boys, you're holding the candle all in around. And Be'ezrat Hashem, for many years, you're going to hold the candle, Arapes in Yerushalayim Benerot. Hold the candle, I find Yerushalayim. I came to Israel, I came to the Tibariye, I'm crossed from Holy of Holy. Here I find the candle. Here I find the Nishama and the Ruach to continue for many, many years the next generation, the legacy of Am Yisrael. Chanukah Sameach, love all of you, thank you for everything. And to continue the legacy, and to continue the Nishama and the Ruach, this is what we got behind us. Av Shteimer just passed away. Av Shteimer was a guy who lived, I learned by him 60 years ago in Ponovich. He was the most simple there and the most simple now. Didn't change. You know why he lived so many years? Al-Kadosh Baruch Hu. I'll tell you my philosophy. He never ate anything. He never ate ice cream, Haagen Dazs. He never ate falafel. He never ate red meat. A little chicken and a little bread. This is what it is like. Every day the same tomato and the same cucumbers. He didn't put in his body so many garbage like we put. For sure, spirituality holds, you're more pure from pure. We didn't put anything. Look what he wrote in his will. I just saw a video. As he's talking about something, he said to people, this is not religion. This is Gaive. This guy, boys with learned in the sheep, doesn't have Nevetzal, never realized he's humble. I've lived so for many years, Rav Shteim was the same thing. In one thing, he was more from Rabbi Victor Nevetzel. If you will see his kitchen, worse from my kitchen, the farm, 1948. He'd been making for us, they will bring Sholem, Baharetz, between the Jews, and what we need now, we need a lot of rain. Geshem, oh, and thank God, and thank everybody, and thank the Rabbi. As we got able, Achapes et Yerushalayim Benerot. Chag Sameach.